Black, and these are my footsteps through history.